trying to like butter me up a little bit. Now that Maddie and Mackenzie are leaving, I think Abby is realizing that JoJo could be one of her next big stars. That's why she did it.